So the key is turned so that the wheel can be moved, and since the key is turned, the battery sign is on, so we're consuming current from the battery. And if I take it out of gear, the car is going downhill and there's nothing on the dashboard. But if I put it into gear, then suddenly we have something here. If I take it out of gear, then we have the battery sign. So now we are consuming electricity from the battery. Now we are in gear and we are generating electricity. Okay, until the car stops.